Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's discuss how to predict the geometry of the alkene product from a Wittig reaction. On the screen is a typical Wittig reaction between a Wittig reagent, over the arrow, and an aldehyde. This reaction will make an alkene, but there are two possible alkenes. It could be the E-alkene, shown on the left, or it could be the Z-alkene on the right. Which one forms, or will there be a mixture? Looking at these two products, you might expect the E-alkene to be favored because the Z-alkene is less stable due to steric effects. This is reasonable logic, but the stability of the alkene does not control the outcome. What does control the alkene geometry is the identity of the Wittig reagent. Let's see how this works. Across the screen are three different Wittig reagents, three different phosphorus ylides. I've drawn them in their ylide resonance form because I want to highlight the carbanion stability. On the far left is a Wittig reagent with an alkyl group, a methyl. The alkyl group cannot stabilize the neighboring C minus. This is an unstabilized ylide. The middle Wittig reagent has a phenyl R group. The pi bonds in the benzene ring can weakly stabilize the C minus through resonance, but the effect is weak. This is called a semi-stabilized ylide. The right Wittig reagent has a carbonyl R group. This strong electron withdrawing group greatly stabilizes the C minus. This is a stabilized ylide. When each of these reagents reacts with an aldehyde, they each give a different product. The unstabilized case gives the Z-alkene product. The stabilized case gives mostly the E-alkene product. The semi-stabilized case tends to give a mixture of E and Z. So the alkene geometry is determined not by the stability of the product, but the stability of the Wittig reagent. This prediction method only works with disubstituted alkene products, like the ones in these reactions. If the alkene product has three R groups, the geometry is normally a non-selective mixture of E and Z. So this is how we can predict alkene geometry in Wittig reactions.